this thing up. Extended possession. Charlie Bertrand scored two last time around. Backing up Jackson, hits Hannah, and he bounces it home. Back to back, but because of some of their injuries yesterday and both teams, as Hannah rips one in, he has two early ones for the Desert Dogs. So that this is the way for sure Vegas wants to play. I mean, they would prefer the up and down because it's their best chance to score. That's what Coach Willie told us, and Hannah scores. Jack Hannah has a hat trick. Possession in the last couple minutes that they've got. And in the past, Las Vegas has not been one of the better teams at generating extra possessions. That's the sign of growth.
Oh, my!